forgotten that once we were brought here, we were robbed of our name, robbed of our language. We lost our religion, our culture, our God. And many of us, by the way we act, we even lost our mind.
It's PETV with your anchors, Sherelle Winters and Flavor Flav.
Yeah, boy! Yo, bust a move!
In today's edition of PETV News, we'll explore the devastating effects drugs are having on our society in what is now termed the basehead syndrome. We'll also feature the controversial group Public Enemy and their new album, It Takes a Nation of Millions to Hold Us Back, which is causing ruckus everywhere.
Here it is! Bam! In your face! Damn! This is a dope jam! But let's define the term called dope, and you're thinking me funky now, no?
Hey, you gonna say, hey, yo, Cheryl, kick the ballistics, G!
Up front, an ultra-hyper faction known as the Brown Bags lodged a protest today against rap music.
Yo, bust this, man. Yo, listen to Flav, man. Yo, right here live, covering for the protest for PETV, live is my homeboy, Chris, man.
Yeah, I tell you.
Well, you know, Chris, all the rap noise and the violence associated with it is bringing our country to its knees, and we're not going to stand for it anymore. And we, the Brown Bags, have a plan to put an end to it all.
Here is a true tale, why the ones that deal, all the ones that fail, yeah. You can move if you want to move, what it prove. If they like the groove, the problem is this. We got to fix it, check out the justice.
This is MC Light coming live and direct from PETV. In the never-ending search for the baseheads, we've come to a new hiding place. Yeah, that's right, Wall Street.
Check out the justice and how they run it. Selling, smelling, sipping, ripping, and brothers trying to get swift in. Selling their own, rob a home, while some shrivel a bone, like comatose walking around. Please don't confuse this with the sound. I'm talking about bass.
This is MC Light from PETV. We're inside Wall Street searching for bass heads. Let's see what we can find. Shh.
Bass, bass, bass.
Come on.
Bass, bass, bass.
Bass, bass.
Bass, bass.
Bass, bass.
Bass, bass. Bass, bass.
Bass, bass.
Bass, bass.
Bass, bass. Bass, bass. Bass, bass.
Bass,
bass. Bass, bass. Bass, bass. Bass, bass. The bells of those that boost the dose of lack-a-lack and those that sell the black. Shame on the brother when he dealing. The same block where my 98 be wheeling. And everybody know another kilo. From a corner from a brother, keep another below. And stop illing and killing, stop grilling. Yo, black, yo.
We are willing.
Just in this red alert. Chuck D, leader of the controversial group Public Enemy, has been taken hostage by the Brown Bags. We'll have more on this story as it develops.
Hey, yo, I'm not a drug dealer, man. Yo, get off of me, man. Get off.
This ever happened to you before? They think you're a drug dealer, and we know you're not. Well, now there's beeper tie. Yes, for a limited time only, for only $99.95, you can have your own beeper tie. To order, just call 1-800-555-1234. Whoops, gotta go. Beeper's calling.
Let me tell you something, man.
Yo,
why are
you on the phone while we're on the air doing news?
Yo, man, don't be stopping me, man. Yo, let me tell you something, man. They got my partner Chuck, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna free him, and you ain't gonna go see him, you know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, yo, Griff, man, you're late for her, man. Hey, yo, G, yo, get Terminator, pack the van, you and that's when y'all come to get y'all, man. We gonna get Chuck to the strip, G, you know what I'm saying? I see what you doing, baby. My vision ain't blurry, boy.
4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. Wait a minute, y'all. The fiends are feeding day to day to day. They say no other way. This shot is really bad. I'm talking about.
This is Lucy's house, and I'm going to show you what happens to families when one of their members becomes a basehead. Now, basing is crazy. I mean, it makes you go crazy and make you do silly things. Look at the family. The family is crazy. Look at the kids. Look at Lucy over here. Lucy is going through problems because her husband is a basehead. This is Lucy's wash pot right here. This is the wash pot, and this is also the cooking pot, and her children are going crazy.
Hello, can you go?
I see it on their faces.
First come, first serve basis.
Standing on line, checking the time. Homeboys playing the curve. The same ones they used to do.
Your hat.
Now they're gone, passing it on, putting the tax of black word upon. A man, Daddy O, once said to me, you know a brother that stayed all day in his Jeep, and at night he went to sleep, and in the morning all he had was sneakers on his feet. The culprit used to jam and rock the mic. Yo, he stripped the Jeep to fill his pipe and wander around to find a place where they rock to a different kind. Now come on, y'all.
Hold it, now wait.
Wait a minute.
Yo, run it, Black. Such a task is a meal for kids that make cash, selling drugs to the brother man instead of the other man.
Brothers and sisters.
I'm talking about
Hot House Flowers are also here with Give It Up.